Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Samanita and this is my channel Makeup and Beauty. And in today's video, I'm going to do the review and swatches of new launch all from the brand PAC Cosmetics Retro Matte Mini Lipstick Set. So recently PAC Cosmetics launched this Retro Matte Mini Lipstick Sets, which are priced ₹1,275. And in this set, you will get 4 mini lipsticks, which are of 3 ml each. Now these Retro Matte Mini Lipstick Sets are available in 4 shades. They are nude, pink and purple. Among these 4 shades, I picked up 2 Retro Matte Mini Lipstick Sets. The first set that I picked up is named as pink, while the second set that I picked up is named as pink nude. Okay, let me first tell you that I am a big fan of pink nude kind of lipstick and pink lipstick, because when it comes about nude shade, I prefer a little bit pinkish nude kind of lipstick, because that kind of shade actually enhances my skin tone as I have warm undertone, and that's why I think that pink nude kind of shade will look great on my skin. And the second shade is pink, because I just love pink lipstick. I mean, don't ask me how much pink lipstick I have in my stash. I mean, every time any brand launch any pink lipstick, I feel to grab that lipstick. I am that much obsessed with pink shade, and that's why I pick up this pink mini lipstick set. So let me first show you the packaging of this mini lipstick set. As you can see, the mini lipstick set comes in this kind of packaging, and you just have to slide to take out the outer cover, and the lipstick will look like this. Let me take out one lipstick to show you the size. Whereas the full size pack Retro Matte liquid lipsticks look like this. These full size have 6.5 ml of product, whereas the mini one have 3 ml of product. The packaging of this mini lipstick is really nice. I mean, it is very travel friendly kind of packaging. You can carry all the shades together in this set, or you can carry this individual minis in your small pouch or purse. What I really like about this mini lipstick set is just that I can never finish this full size Retro Matte liquid lipstick, where I am able to finish this mini one. And secondly, these are very much affordable. I mean, you are getting 4 different shades in ₹1,275. This Retro Matte Mini Liquid Lipsticks are right now available on PAC Cosmetics personal website along with on Amazon.in. So if you like this set, then you can check out from PAC Cosmetics personal website or from Amazon. Now let's move on to my experience regarding this Retro Matte Mini Lipsticks. The first thing that I would love to say that I just love the pigmentation of these liquid lipsticks. I mean, no matter whether they are lighter shade or darker shade, they are just super pigmented. One or two swipe is just enough to get that opaque coverage on your pigmented lips. Secondly, this lipstick stays like 6 hours plus, and these are like transfer proof. Is nothing on my hand. They doesn't transfer at all, whether you drink or having some small snacks, but they definitely fade out from the middle portion of my lips a little bit if I have some oily food. I mean, which is a very common nature in most of the liquid lipstick. Otherwise, this lipstick stays forever and they just don't fade. They just stays intact on my lips. The next thing that I love about these lipsticks are these are just true to its claim that these are non-drying formula. So over in all, I just really love this PAC Retro Matte liquid lipstick, and definitely I would love to recommend you all to try out at least one set from this range, because these lipsticks are all to buy. So that's complete my today's mini experience regarding this mini lipstick sets. Now let's jump into the swatches.